It's great to win because it was my first time winning cross country. I've been winning on the track, indoors and outdoors. But for indoor, for cross country, I feel great this time around.
That was the best thing that we could have hoped for since the start of this year. And we still hope also to go to nationals as a team.
Having a good program, doing well, following what coach is telling us, and that's what keeps us doing well each season.
That was our best top five effort we've seen from the guys. You know, they weren't too spread out, which is what we needed. Liberty actually made it a lot closer than I wanted it to be today, so I'm glad we had everybody running.